Hey, so I've got some notable stellar phenomena here in Elite Dangerous. Let's check it out. First off, I should show you. So, if you've scanned the system, they'll just show up right there as a signal source. So there you go. All you have to do. And then lock into the target. And I found this system in EDDB, or no, EDSM, which has a lot of cool stuff listed out. Green Lagrange Cloud. But what are these guys? These are ball guys. These are actually called. Here's one in there. Position scanner. Here we go. Solid mineral spheres. There you go.